Hello, everybody. Welcome. This is Richmond 200 laps. I don't know the equivalent miles. I think it'd probably be like 150 or something. But yeah, this is gonna be tough. Not a lot of people in practice seem to understand how to drive into a corner without wrecking. So that's unfortunate. Yeah, this is a. This next gen car is probably on here in like Iowa. Tend to be a little weird, but there's some stuff that you can do just with your brake balance and stuff. Because my main thing with these cars is like brake confidence, just making sure you can use the brake.
Excuse me.
Most of the setups on these are just so forward on the brake bias that end up blocking your front tires a lot. So P7 here, 19 car out of 36 right now. We'll refresh this when the
it goes to grid.
Man, I'm tired. Made the mistake of iRacing all day, and now I'm all tired and discombobulated. Double checking our stuff here. Yes, we're running a 9.4 on the bias, and we're running a one tick up on the steering.
Line
yeah, we're gonna try not to die.
Closed. Pit road is closed. You'll have to stop for more fuel before the race is over. The estimated SOF is 2,659. It's competitive out there. Head down, stay sharp.
Those that don't know, this is my home track, so I will be here this weekend in person to watch some modifieds on Friday, some Xfinity stuff on Saturday, the Cup stuff on Sunday. Better to have the night race back, though. It's it's just what I remember, you know, coming here when I was young, just kind of being here for those night races in the early 2000s, but I was lucky enough to be here during the 2008 race with Junior and Kyle Busch. That was a very core memory of me as a child, sitting in the stands and just seeing Dale Jr. get spun going into turn three. And, you know, at the time, you know, this iRacing scan isn't up to date with the grandstands and stuff. It's a large portion of the grandstands aren't there currently, but we got the front stretch and the 1 and 2 bits, but the back stretch and 3 and 4 are all gone. But yeah, at the time, 162,000 capacity stands just like booing the crap out of Kyle Busch was a very core memory for me as a tiny child. What's up, Rafter? I'm just kissing. I'm gonna just get some heat in those tires. Yeah, just a lot of gray cars and get that blue on the screen, it makes it look gray. And it's nighttime, and it's also not concrete. It's all old, worn-out asphalt. A YouTube bitrate.
One to go. Next time by.
We have 120 laps of fuel here. Somebody's going 3 wide on the front stretch for no reason. And 23 is blinking real ad. We're gonna try not to die here. We might die. That's okay.
Get ready. Going green.
9 cars.
Pace car is off. Green flag, green flag. Outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear.
The fact we completed a lap is a miracle. Yeah, the practice session, man, is something to behold. The amount of crashes and stuff, and the cold tires, and everything that sucks here. But once you get a couple laps on, this is really, really fun and interesting, but never doubt the idiots who think they can go to 36 to first. Front's like really checking up here. Yeah, just a little bit of. And there we go.
Want you in single file. Pit road is closed.
Caution number one, 3 laps later than expected. There's only 1 car though. Looks like 36 car. I really, really want to just see, just right behind me, like, the car that's immediately behind me just get turned, and a massive pileup happens, and then we just have a race with, like, 10 cars, not 36.
Pit road's open.
Yeah, I think our goal here is we're going to just stay out as much as possible. Just kind of stay in front and hope it's a, not hope, but... You know, if there's a caution fest that kind of occurs, we can just kind of be in front of it. And I gained a bunch of iRating this week. And I don't think that got me... I don't think that would have put me above or below, or not above. I don't think that would have put me out of this split, but yeah, it would definitely a higher car number than I would have been last week. Yeah, it sucks these short tracks are so just with the people in iRacing just are so crash happy. There's too many people that are just too, like, gotta get everything now, or it disappears.
The pit road is closed right now.
Rather than focusing on the, you know, the longevity, getting these long green flag runs in. As well for NIS, it's like here, and then I think Martinsville or some track is next weekend. Next week,
one to go. Next time by,
I'm gonna be yawning under all of these cautions. I think there's a little bit of that, and I also think that a lot of people, they just forget where their markers are, and they just kind of go a little further than they should have. I feel like that's part of it, too.
Get ready, going green. Pace car is off. Be ready. Green, green, green. The leader is running 52.172. Inside. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Still inside. Still there. You're up top, three wide. Hold your line. Inside, two wide. Still there, hold your line. Still there. Clear. Inside. Clear inside.
Alright, we're gonna try to get by this 13 car, because that was kind of rude. Damaging me in the wall. I'm making contact with you, and you're making contact with me. That's not a caution, but okay.
The yellow flag is out. They want you in single file. Pit road is closed right now. Catch the six car.
I didn't mean to get up there and touch him. I meant to fucking pass him, but I don't know what happened there. Yeah. Well. Sixteen laps in.
The pit road is now open.
No, we need to stay out because. Yeah, we need to stay out because we pit there, we're gonna go a lap down.
Catch up, 31 car.
I mean, I definitely was up. Not his fault for the accident. I slid up there. I was higher than I wanted to be.
Pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. We can only repair some of the damage. We're done. Get going. want you in single file. Catch the 16 car.
We'll add that one in the Kyle's an idiot bucket.
One lap to green. You're on the outside this time. Pass the six car. Catch the 33 car. Get ready, going green. The pace car is off, be ready. Green flag, fleet car ahead. The lead is at 52.75. Car 15 is now leading. Car inside. Clear. Car inside. Still there, inside. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Clear, car inside.
No, we're braking so incredibly early, just so we're not running over people.
Caution, yellow flag. Line up, single file. Closed, pit road is closed. Left up, 13, car one.
Hell yeah, we made it through that one. I was like going top and I was like, no, it's gonna go, they're gonna go high. Why am I going high?
Leptar 3, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Catch the 32, car.
Alright, so it's taking us 30 minutes to go through an eighth of the race. 25 minutes. You know what? We'll give it like 18. I think it's 18 minutes. 18 minutes to get through 25 minutes. So what? That'll be like 35 for 50. It's gonna be about, we're gonna be here for over 2 hours.
Jetstar, 32, car.
Oh, we're all the way up to 18th now. Because Freeman just is on pit road.
Pit road is closed.
Have you ever been on an iRace? Welcome.
One lap to green. You're on the outside this time. Catch up, 13, car.
I hate when I go to the pool and get wet.
Get ready, going green.
Alrighty, well, let's try to...
The pace car is in. Green flag, you're in the top 20. The leader is running 52.611, car inside. Still there, hold your line. Still inside. Still there. Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line. You're up top, three wide. Inside, two wide. Clear inside.
There's seven cars, I want to get ahead of him.
Outside. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Stay low, the car in P1. Just set the fastest lap. 21.888. Keep low. Outside is clear.
Oh, hey, look, he's mad. Yep, I just got intent wrecked.
The yellow flag is out. They want you in single file. Closed. Pit road is closed. Catch up, 36, car. Pit road's open.
We're gonna come down, we're gonna fix our stuff here. Take some tires too. There's a lap 30 something.
Pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2, 1, right here. We can repair most of the damage. That's it, go! They want you in single file. Catch bar 2, car. Half Gadsba, 34, car. Gadsba, 2, car.
Look at this Ellis guy is the... He is the, He's like the messiah. Bro. I'll take this shit too seriously. Jesus. It's supposed to be a car. Yep, there's a car. Where the fuck is he?
One lap to green. You'll be lining up on the inside.
These people are freaking dumb. Alrighty, let's,
The pace car is in.
Dude, this six car is ridiculous.
Green flag, green flag. The leader to hitter, 52.601. Outside. Clear outside, outside. Clear high, outside. Still there, hold your line. Car outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear outside if you want it. Outside. Keep low. Clear. Car outside. Still there. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Go low. The yellow flag is out. They want you in single file. Closed. Pit road is closed. Letter 16. Carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Doing good. Keep it up. Pit road's open. Pastor, 22, car.
Oh, somebody stuck?
Car 30. Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside. Letter 30. Car by. Gadsba 26. Car.
And some people need to just like detach from this a little bit. Like, I think if that guy, if I had a dollar every time that guy sent a message, I think I would be able to buy like every track on iRacing and maybe even a real car.
past the 25 car. Pit road is closed. Catch the 23 car.
I think I'm hearing like really big lightning strikes outside. Not lightning strikes, but thunder. Got weather in the area. Yeah, like I get I made a mistake and hit that guy earlier, but like, you hit me once, cool, you're frustrated. You wreck me.
Line up on the inside.
Like, cool. If you're mad about me getting on the outside of you on the restart, like, cover the high line. By the rules or how they were written, this is iRacing, not Cup Series. I can do that.
Post car is off. Green, green, green. You're in the top 20. The leader is running 52.582. Car outside, still there, hold your line. Still there. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Clear outside. Outside. Clear outside.
Ooh, oh, come on, car. Stop doing that.
The car in C1 just set the faster lap. 21.87. Car outside, keep low. Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line. Car in C1, just set the fastest lap, 21.835, still there, clear high. In single file. Pit road is closed right now.
Alright, we are officially a fourth of the way into the race. And we've only been in 10 wrecked once. Awesome.
Half the 24 car. Car 24, got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside.
Well, Back again. Oh man, we're in 11th. Yeah, I wish we could figure out how to run the out tracking. This is a good track. Tires in play. When we pitted 20 laps ago for tires, our tires were 95s on the right side, but on the left side it was 93.90. So actually we should check the actual layout. So that's what the tires look like last time around. So 90s on the left and 95 on the right front. And the left front's probably for me dragging it off with the lockups that I have. And the left rear is probably just from the drive off the corner with the transaxle.
One lap to green. Line up on the inside. Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. Outside. The leader is running 50.005. Keep low. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Clear outside if you want to. You're in the top 10. Inside. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Keep high. Stay high. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Still there. Car inside. Clear inside. Give it up, get it up, keep digging. Car outside, still there. Keep low. Still there. You're in the middle. Three wide.
Oh, there we go.
You're on the bottom, three wide. Car outside, two wide. Outside, clear. Caution, yellow flag. They want you in single file. Closed, pit road is closed. That car is a lap down. We got damage on the front end. We got damage on the back end. Pass up 11. Car. Pass the pace car. Road is now open. Jetstar 23, car. Jetstar 6, car.
That's annoying. That's on me, though. Already at 10x. I just straight up just go brake in the corner, and this thing just does not unlock the brakes.
Car 24, got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside.
Car's always been like this. I hate that the brakes work how they do, because it's really, really frustrating. So easy to unload a tire.
Pit box in, 10. 5. 3. 2. 1.
No, we're gonna check our tires.
We can repair most of the damage.
I unchecked the tires. I don't know why we're taking tires. Okay, well then we're gonna take laps then.
Okay, go.
Alright, we're gonna come down and we're gonna take our lefts.
They want you in single file. Catch bar 20. Car. Pit box in, 10, 5, 3, 2, 1, right here. We can repair most of the damage. Go, go, go! Line up, single file, catch bar 13, car. Jetstar 18, car. Jetstar 36, car. Jetstar 18, car. Jetstar 18, car.
Ready, well.
One lap to green. You'll be lining up on the inside. Pass up 34, car. Pass up 34, car. Pass up 18, car. Pass up 6, car. Catch up 22, car. About to go green, stay focused. Post car is off, time to do your job. Green, green, green. The leader to sit up, 52.483. Outside, clear outside, car outside. Still there, hold your line. Keep low. Clear up top, car outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear outside. Outside. Low car up high, keep low. The yellow flag is out. They want you in single file. closed. Pit road is closed. Pastor, one car. Pastor, 14 car. Pastor, one car. Pastor, one car. Pit road's open.
Alrighty, another big ol' wreck. It's kind of a bummer, because this track's just so good. And everyone else is so garbage.
Car 14. Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside. Leather 14. Car by. Closed. Pit road is closed. Pastor, 24, car.
Alright, so 128 to go. They're just under an hour into this.
One lap to green. Line up on the inside. Catch up, 33. Car.
I'm not gonna look at putting new tires on until about lap 120, hopefully.
About to go green, stay focused. Post car is off. Green flag, green flag. The leader is running 52.428. Car outside.
Am I shifting?
Clear up top. side. Stay high. Stay high. Clear. Inside. Still inside. Clear. Car inside. Still there at the bottom. Still inside. Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line. Still there, inside. Clear. Car outside. Clear up top. The leader is running 22.12 outside. Keep low. Still there, hold your line. Clear. Outside. Clear. Outside. Go low. Clear outside if you want it. Car outside. Keep low. Clear high.
Fucking Brit, I, like, probably a thing where it works really well on the road courses, but Jesus, you have to, like, reload your brakes up. Like, not have, like, the inside tire lock up. I hate it. I just, it's ridiculous. Like, it doesn't seem like you can have, like, bilateral pressure to where, like, that left front doesn't lock up with lesser pressure.
Yellow flag. They want you in single file. Pit road is closed.
Is that at? Oh, it's on the front stretch. Oops.
Jetstar 24, car.
Alright, how many cars do we have left in this race? We got 28 cars that are 14 laps down. Or more. 27th to 22nd all lap down. So I guess all top 20 still in the lead lap.
Half lap 22, car 22, got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside.
Yeah, so we have, I think, two sets of tires left in the pits. No, we got three sets of tires left in the pits. So, I guess we have a caution at like lap 100 or something. Well, no, we gotta wait till like 120 because we take like 110. All right, so 110, we'll put tires on it ish if there's a caution around that point, which there likely will be. And then we can go like 140, then like 170.
Pit road is closed right now. One to go, next time by. Line up on the outside. Jetstar 28 car. About to go green, stay focused.
It tells me I don't have a nose on my car.
Post car is off. Green flag, green flag. You're in the top 10. The leader is running 52.115. Car inside. Still inside. Clear inside. Inside, clear. Inside, clear inside. Car inside, clear inside. Car inside. Keep high. Still inside. Keep high. Still there. Stay high for the car on the low side. Clear inside. Inside. Still there. Clear inside. The leader is running 22.197. Car inside. Still there inside. Still there, hold your line. Keep high. Clear inside. Inside. Still there. still there. Clear. Inside. Okay, we're halfway to the finish. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Keep high. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. That car is a lap down. Still there. Clear inside. The leader is running. 2.449.
I saw that guy that wrecked me, I didn't wreck him back. It's crazy. What a fucking crazy concept. Hey, I'm frustrated at somebody. Let me just wreck him. Class. Fucking, I hate this fucking light left front on this car. Now would be a great time to wad up 30 cars. This guy needs to finish the pass.
There at the bottom. Clear inside. Car inside. Clear.
I don't know if that was a swipe in me or not, but that was close.
Inside, you've got wheel damage. Keep high. Stay high. Keep high. Still inside. Clear inside. The leader is running. 2.922. Car 26 is now leading. Inside. Still there. Clear inside. Car inside. Still there. Stay high. Clear inside. Car inside. Still there. Clear. Inside. Still there. Still inside. That car is a lap down. Still inside. The leader is running 22.818. Clear. Inside. That car is a lap down. Stay high. Clear inside. Inside. That car is a lap down. Still there. Keep high. Clear. Car inside. Still there. That car is a lap down. Clear inside. That car is a lap down. Inside. Clear inside. Car inside. Clear. That car is a lap down. Car inside. Stay high. Clear inside.
I'm debating on pitting.
Inside. Clear.
Alright, that guy's pitting.
Still inside. Still there, hold your line. Still inside. Clear, inside. Still there at the bottom. Still there. Still there. Clear. Inside. Clear inside. Inside. That car is a lap down. Keep high. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Stay high. Still there. Hold your line. Clear.
Never gonna pit.
Outside. Clear outside. That car is a lap down. Pit box in. 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. right here. We can repair most of the damage. We're done. Get going. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down.
I was interested, there's my tires.
Car inside. Clear inside. Slow car down low. Outside. Clear. Car outside. Still there. Hold your line. Clear. That car is a lap down. Outside. Still there. Outside is clear. That car is a lap down. Car inside. Clear inside. The leader is running 23.116. You are racing the car in front. You're in the top 20. Car outside. Clear. Outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear high. Outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear outside if you want it.
We're only two laps down now.
Still there, hold your line. Outside is clear. That car in front is for position. Outside.
We need to get ahead of the car in front. Yeah, we need to get in ahead of this Thomas Freeman guy. That's fucking rude.
Car outside. That car is a lap down. Still there. Clear outside if you want it. You are racing the car in front. Car outside. Stay low. Clear outside if you want to. The leader just did a 23.594. That car is a lap down. Car outside. The leader is coming up on you. They're not at height. Clear. That car is a lap down. Inside.
Oh, that's gonna be a wreck.
Clear. Inside. Still there at the bottom. Clear inside. Car outside. Still there, hold your line. Stay low. Outside, clear.
Oh, Billy just went in the wall. Not Billy, Ivan. I need to slow down turn one.
side. Keep high. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Clear. That car is a lap down. Car outside. Keep low. Clear outside. Outside. That car is a lap down. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Clear up top. Outside. That car is a lap down. Clear outside. Inside. Clear inside. That car is a lap down. Inside. Still there. Clear. The leader's consider 23.263. Car outside. Outside is clear.
Should I just let off into turn one? Kind of see what's going on here? As I hit my headphone. Yeah, we are just like, God, I'm so afraid of locking those brakes up into that corner.
That car is a lap down. Outside. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Outside is clear.
I don't like how slow we're pulling away from Gerald. Our advantage has shrunk dramatically in pace difference. I'm gonna baby these tires for the last, like, three laps of this race. Because if a caution comes out, we can't pit for tires because we're a lap down.
Leader is running 23.156. That car is a lap down. Outside. Stay low. Outside is clear. That car is a lap down. Inside. Clear. car behind you is pitting. Stay high to the car on the low side. Clear outside. Clear too wide. Clear inside. Car outside. Outside clear. The leader is running 23.483.
All right, I don't know if we're gonna. Yeah, we're, hopefully they just kind of fall off a cliff here at the end. They don't have any tires left or something. So we're only up to fifth place, and I think first is. Yeah, first is all the way in turn one. But we're way behind. We're not gapping them quick enough. We've equalized with the leaders, but cars that I'm racing with, like right here, like David Molnar, hopefully we can kind of squeak something out of here in the last 20 laps or so.
20 laps to go. You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 2.6 seconds. The lead is fitting now. Car outside. Clear outside if you want to. Car inside. That car is a lap down. Clear inside.
That 26 car, he's on fresh tires. That was the guy that was leading. Yeah, he doesn't have enough laps to catch me, but
caution, yellow flag. They want you.
I read the first car lap down.
Pit road is closed right now, past the pace car.
The means is we're going to line up 18th, but we're going to have fresh tires, but we're going to be end of the line. So what we're going to do, we're going to take our 18th and we're going to send it to the back of the line and we're going to just wait for a wreck and save all of our tires. Not save our tires, like not take them on the pit stop. We're going to just... not do anything here to wear out our tires at the end. Is a 26 car just got on the lead lap, so that traps everybody else a lap down, I think, too.
Car. We do have the free pass. You may pass the caution car on the outside. Pass the 36 car. Pass the 18 car. Pass the pace car. Pass the 8 car. is open. Jetstar 28, car. Alpha 8, car. Pit box in 10, 5, 3, 2, 1.
We're going to sit here and get as much damage fixed. We're going to end it out of the line anyways, so. Hey, we're 10th right now. We're going to end up 18th or 17th, I guess.
Okay, punch it. Be mindful, you only have one set of tires remaining. Line up, single file. Jetstar, 5, car. Because you're the lucky dog, you'll be held at the end of the longest line. Letter 17, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Letter 6, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Letter 32, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Letter 29, carbide.
I mean, we're not going to get up there. We're not going to pass everybody that's on the... Because they're going to... Ooh, actually, no.
From the... One lap to green. You'll be lining up on the inside.
Alright, so all the cars that are going to be on the lead lap behind me are going to be on old tires. So I just need to stay ahead of them and we can get a 13th place if we don't get a caution here at the end, which we probably will.
Great job, 10 to go. Get ready, going green. Jetstar 8, car. The pace car is in. Green, green, green. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. Car outside. Low car up high. Clear up top. Outside. Clear. Outside. Keep low. That car is a lap down. Stay low. That car is a lap down. Slow car ahead. Clear high. That car is a lap down. Inside. Clear. That car is a lap down. Outside. Still there. Hold your line. Outside is clear. That car is a lap down.
You're all right, in the top 10. It's going green, so we gotta...
Outside. Slow car down low, keep low. Outside is clear. Car outside. Still there, hold your line. That car is a lap down.
And 21's for position.
Hold your line. Clear outside if you want it. You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 1.3 seconds. Clear. Well, keep at it. car is a lap down. Car outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear high.
This car just feels so freaking like messed up right now.
The race has been extended so we can have a green white checkered finish. The yellow flag is out. They want you in single file. Pit road is closed.
I'm gonna come down, thick tires. Let's go rue it. I'm gonna line up like that anyways. Oh, there's a leader. Kinda wanted that to go green to the end.
Pit box in 10.
Right, are nobody behind me? Take tires?
Nice and smooth. 5, 3, 2, 1.
Right, I could have swore those guys don't have tires.
We can repair most of the damage.
Yeah, okay. Those are the freshest rubber in the field.
We're done. Get going. You are out of tires. They want you in single file. Catch up, 16 cars. Catch up, 25 cars.
Well, good news, we were 10x before halfway, and we haven't gotten an X since, and now we have 15x that we're gonna get here in the last two laps here, so. I'm just gonna focus on trying to get to the bottom.
Pastor, 25 car. Pastor, 24 car.
We're on the outside lane, I think, on this restart.
Pastor, 32 car. Pastor, 8 car. Leather, 33, carbide.
Hey, let's see how this crapshoot ends.
One lap to green. You're on the outside this time.
Worst we can get knocked down to is 14th right now.
Get ready, going green. Post car is off, time to do your job. Green, green, green. Car inside. Clear. Caution, yellow flag. They want you in single file. Pit road is closed right now. We've got a green white checkered finish after this caution.
So, I don't think we gained anything in that.
The pit road's open.
Alright, that puts me on the inside. That's good. I don't know why he pitted.
Car, hey, got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside.
So, we are gonna have the inside line here. That means we can defend.
Left up, hey, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Pasta, 16 car.
All right. Oh.
Pit road is closed right now. Pit road's open.
Let's go back to 2 to green.
Pit road is closed.
So this is the second 2 to green. Is this going to be another 2 to green?
One to go. Next time by. Line
okay.
Up on the inside. Catch up. 21.
Weird. All right. So we're going to have a few lap shootout here. We got fresh tires. A lot of the cars in front of us don't. I think we're the first one on fresh tires. So. But only by like probably 6 laps. So, hopefully we don't get ran over here. It's very, very likely, though.
About to go green. Stay focused.
Right behind's leaving a gap.
Pace car is off. Green, green, green. You're on the bottom. Rewind. Still there. Outside. Too wide. Clear up top. Car outside. Keep low. Clear up top. Outside. White flag. One more left to go. Keep low. Keep low. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Clear high. Car outside. Stay low. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Clear high.
Alright, that was a seventh. Hell yeah.
Chicken flag, chicken flag. Great job. Did really well.
Alrighty, well. Seventh place somehow. I gotta look up a name real quick. Yeah, guy dumps me in the middle of the race. I make a mistake, I hit him a little bit, and then he hits me once, hits me twice. Fucks my race up. And then yeah, just immediately quits out of the session after. Okay. Can't get to tell him that he's a fucking dumbass, but whatever. Cool. Need pressure tires, 11 by clean. But we're gonna go back and check out these accents here. I'm gonna go to what's better? All right. So here is the first accident, I think. Hopefully these work. A guy gets loose, hits the wall. That's nothing. 30 car, 3 laps in, gets loose. He overcorrects. That was definitely a caution. Yeah, you can see the caution lights going. Oh. Big old cluster here. Oh, yep, that's another wreck. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, that was a caution. Old fake Christopher Bell, Owen. Daz. Go for a good, like, TV angle. I want to switch to TV. Let's go TV one real quick. Me too. So they're coming off the corner and they make the contact there. They all just check up and, yeah, and they accordion. Looks like no one else got involved. This guy just gets loose off the corner. Goes through the grass. I'm gonna go back to Far Chase. He's part of that accident. Oh, is this me? Oh, this is me hitting the wall. I felt like the guy was like running. Yeah, he's like giving me like barely any room. This guy is blinking. Oh, and this is me. Yeah, see, like I just scraped the corner. It's not bad. Just hit him and we both spin. I got it worse than he did. Ooh. Oh, this is the one that we avoided. Yeah, look at us. Like days of thunder. Yeah, so I like see the accident at this point, and I'm like, oh, I'm going high, and then I'm like, wait, no, they're wrecking, go low, because I was thinking of that, like, at Richmond wreck here, in the COTs, a long time ago, back when the COTs didn't have the, they had the new spoiler, not the wing on the rear. Make it through that one. And it's just all the people involved in that. We'll go to bar chase on these. Looks like it's under caution. It is. Alright, so here we go on another restart. Blinking. This guy blinking. One car. Yeah, I guess 2035 checks up kind of weirdly. Guy smacks the wall. Yeah, and then here's, there's the payback, but he hit me previous lap too, I think. And he just hit me here in the corner. And it's like, cool, you got your point across. And then... nope. And we're not perfect. We cause another wreck later, but yeah, it was just kind of like, come on, dude. Let's see what happened to the 27 car. He smacks the wall. He smacks the wall. Goes to the 20 car. Oh, yeah. Okay. Couple car thing there. Oh, we were right in that. I don't barely even remember this. Oh, yeah, I remember it now. Yeah, I remember seeing him get hooked, and then we just kind of go through because I didn't know what the hell was going to happen because I didn't know where the car in the inside lane was. You gotta remember, this is my view of this whole thing. I knew there was one car down to my left, but didn't know where. Oh. Like, mad? Oh yeah, he's mad. You get dumped by the 25? Yeah, 25 just kind of arca brakes in there, because look, we're checking up, and then, boom! I mean, not, you shouldn't do that, but, like, I get it. Alright, and then on the restart here, I think this, is that blinking, or is it just him? Yeah, no, it's him blinking. Alright, so 18 car. We're only 46 laps into this race. Oh, no! Into the barrels. Yeah, we're gonna skip anything with the 7 car. Anything that looks like it's under caution. Don't really care. Alright, 35 slows up a little bit. I was very preoccupied trying to, like, get out of the way. At some points, but then you decided to race at other points. X car blinks. Somebody else was blinking. Car on the inside of me gets bumped off the corner. Oh yeah, this is my stupid one, because the left front fucking... I hate this. The brake package on this car. Just how the fronts work. I hate that you can unload a car on an oval where you're going to have elevation changes going into the corner. This is not an issue on a... This is not an issue with, you know, cars going the other way. Yeah, just lock it up. We finished P7, even though we got intentionally wrecked. It was good. And then we got hit there. Oh, we had no nose. Got hit again. That was our big accident. I think we had 10x at this point, and I made a comment. I'm like, man, we have 10x out of 25. A couple laps into this race. How are we going to finish and not get disqualified? We didn't get another X the whole rest of the race. There's us pitting. I don't know if this guy's going to be wrecking or blinking. Nope, it's blinking. Just going to be in blinking now? Okay, let's go to me now. Got a good long green flag run here for a minute. Okay, so that was the... That was a crash. What happened there? Oh, that looked weird. Oh, he just... Yeah, he was going for it. Man's going for the lead. Oh. And leave it for someone to be like, I want to join the wreck too. Alright, replays are broken, so we're going to go back to me. We're on 70. Okay, so 70, and then we have a restart on lap 75, and I don't think we had another... Oh, we did have another caution. On lap 86. Alright, where's the caution? Where's the caution? Where's... On the front stretch. Oh, is it just him sitting here? Yeah. Yeah, I was having some troubles tonight. Good question. We'll check after when I get to the results. I just want to get through the instance as quickly as I can. You know, 4 years. We'll get through them. So 86. So 86, we have... Restart in lap 91, and then we have a green flag run all the way until... Yeah, that was a pit stop. We pitted on lap 137, got a green flag pit stop done in NIS. It was crazy. Up until... this... Is it this lap that the caution was out? Alright, no, caution was already out, so we got a caution with like 14 to go. Alright, where is the caution at? Can't be that car sitting on the inside, is it? It is. Oh, it's because he slid off. Okay. What happened with him in the 24? 24, just dump him? Nope, 33, lost it in the corner. 32, sorry. Loses it in the corner. Gets up. Shea gets into him. And that is caution late, 185 out of 200. I don't even think we get the restart in, do we? No, we do get like 9 laps in, and then there's a caution. Okay, what happens here? Oh, it was a 6 car. He did something. Alright, so he gets loose off the corner. It's the wall, and I guess he's gonna hit that inside and maybe come up? Or is someone gonna collect him? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Dude! He just backs up on the racetrack, I guess, to draw a caution? And just right in the middle of the racetrack, and then... Or, no, it wasn't him, it was a 26 car. Dude have been leading for, like, most of the race. Watch it from his view. Does the caution come out? No, the caution's not even out. It's not out. Okay, it's out now. Yeah, that was really dumb. Poor dude, man. He was leading for most of the race. So that's 199. So we almost got to a... finish. We pitted for tires. And then, yeah, this was the restart. And we'll watch this from crew chase for me. We found my bumper and we duct taped it. And then turn one. Crashing behind. More crashing behind. A lot of crashing behind. And then, do we get the next one? Oh yeah, this is also the caution where we got like two or three. Two to goes. Except kept saying two to go at the line, which was like, why? Yeah, so here's the restart. This is our, this will be our view of the finish here for us. I was actually backing up because the car behind me was really lagging. We just go three wide because fuck it. We had the tires. Nah, I don't think we made any more positions after this. I think we passed maybe the 33 and that's it. Yes, this is the white flag here.
Race control scoring has ended.
Yeah, we get a 33 there. That's about it. And that's a P7. Woo. And I hate iRacing sometimes. Alrighty. 12 cautions. We're third split. We weren't good enough for second split, but we gain I rating. We're almost at 2,700. We gain safety rating. Yes. We had a clean race. Look how clean it was. 10 incidents. We were all 2 accidents. We got dumped. I hit somebody. Hit the wall probably like 15 times in the first 30 laps. So safe. Oh, what the hell? Dorman wins. Seventh place finish on the lead lap. We didn't lead anything. There was 14 cars on the lead lap. We got a green flag running, to be fair. Let's go check out top split, because I'm interested how many cautions they got. We got 8 cautions. Whoever this Casey Kerwin is, guy, he must be pretty good. If there's anybody interesting in here. Second split. We got second split last week. But, yeah, hopefully. So what, if I got, like, let's just say I finished, like, 25th in here. I score 67 points. How many points do I get for... I get 138. That's pretty good. Good for me. Wonder if it already updated NIS standings for this week, or if it's still, Oh, man, look at that number. 233 iRating in the last 30 days. Hell yeah. Okay, NASCAR iRacing series. So, official, starred series. Series stats. So 228. Okay, so weeks counted 7. So did count it. That is their 228th out of 8,500. Cool. In Division 2, we are 68th. How many points are we? We're almost like 300 some points off. And what are we out of everybody in Virginia? We are 16th best person in Virginia and the second best in Division 2 Oh, Billy Shea, he's my competition. Should have wrecked him. And probably did. But yeah, hopefully y'all enjoyed that. This was a race. So yeah, hopefully y'all have a good rest of your week. Enjoy this race in real life. This track is great. I love this track. Any dissenting opinions about Richmond are garbage. And this track is awesome. Can't wait to be here Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Peace.